Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we do hopefully the final vice test video. And train is coming. That's the Finnish train. Pretty typical. We don't have super long trains here. But they can still be pretty loud. Yeah, but as I was saying, the final vice video, and now we have replaced the original tightening thing with modified version. And this was much simpler than I first thought. I don't remember who gave this idea, but I think I found the comment here, and this was brilliant. It's just 2 euro bolt, but this is really hard bolt. It's 12.9, so it's not going to bend. And I think we might have something else broke today than this bolt. Yes, and last time we reached, was it 3.9 tons?
3.8,
and that was about twice as much as without the cheating bar. And let's hope that we can double again our reading. And we have already sensor here and some load on the sensor. Yeah, this is really easy again.
I can tear here. Go, Lauri, Lauri, Lauri. Do it, do it.
Uh-oh, you can only help.
Yeah.
Yep. It's getting tight. Already 2.9 tons. How much?
3.8. Uh-oh. 4.
This is getting soft. Something is happening. It's like bent, clearly bent.
Yeah.
I think we need one more camera here.
Yeah, true.
Yep, and I think that it's failing already because the reading doesn't get any higher. It stays about here. So all the work that we are doing is just breaking the vise. Now it's really tight. How much there is?
4.2. Go, Lauri.
Now it feels soft again.
Oh man.
How much?
3 and 5. Ah, sorry.
Come on. Ugh. eteen taas.
No niin.
Now it's pretty tight. Yeah, safety plywood. Yep. Doesn't want to break.
I don't believe it.
Now it's...
What?
Now it's only 3.5. There's something really weird going on. Yep. Only one ton anymore. Hey, it's hey. All it's failed.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is crack.
Yeah. Huge crack.
I think about, let's have a look what was the maximum. 4.7. So we finally beat it.
Yeah.
I think we have to tighten it. Like until to death. But I think it's not going to explode.
Yeah.
It's like cracking slowly. Yeah, now it's really soft.
Luckily we had the GoPro there.
Yeah, yeah, that was really good.
The crack is bigger.
I think we are now there. Come on!
bit more.
There isn't much room to spin this anymore. Now it's already again tightening slightly. I think we run out of screw, so yeah. I have to open this now. And I think I have to finish it off with the pipe. I want it clear.
Yeah.
Whew. Hey, Anni, it was long battle against the vice,
yeah.
But we won and the vice lose.
I'm really surprised that we managed to do it like by hand. We didn't have any hydraulic press or
yeah.
anything, just like.
And as you saw, you don't need really long cheat pipe to break your vise, at least on this size. So I think this can actually happen to somebody if you want to like get something really tight or you try to like crush something with the vise. I think you can actually break your vise by accident. And the final result, 4.7 tons. So I think that's about as much as you would thought.
Yeah.
It's about 3 times the like normal force that you can do without cheating pipe. So this has safety margin of 3, which is pretty typical. Maybe a bit on the low side. Usually everything is made with 4. Yeah, but I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.
And for today's extra content, snow dump site update. I think the snow dump site, the final size after the winter was slightly smaller than last year. But this summer has been also colder, so I think it's starting to get point where it's about as big as on the last summer. So I think they have to soon bring the excavators out and start to dig it. And by the way, the railroad tracks here are the same tracks that go past our filming workshop. So if I would just have my own train, I would be able to take my train and go to the filming workshop with the railroad tracks. It should be much shorter than the road.